Hey, I'm Roland with Mobile Geeks, and we're right here still at Kobo at IFA 2013, and what we have right here is the new Kobo Arc 7. So that's an update to last year's model. It's a 7-inch tablet that feels pretty light. I don't think there are actually batteries in this because this is just a demo mock-up. They're basically looping the interface right now because they're still working on the software, at least that's what we're told. So this is a 7-inch tablet going to launch at $149 US. Should be coming out in Europe too, and in Germany, for example, for €149. They have a webcam up on the front that is a 2-megapixel webcam, I think, or 1.3-megapixel 720p webcam, as I remember. There's a quad-core chip under here that is an MTK, so it's MediaTek MT6589 1.2 GHz ARM Cortex-A7. Let's go around. We have the volume rocker up here. There's nothing on the bottom. And on the left side, we have a micro USB port, just a micro HDMI right there, and the power plug. Up here, this looks like an SD card slot, might even be a SIM card slot. I don't know about that. Let me just check on the spec sheet. I'm cheating a bit right here. So, no, there's no, should be an SD card slot. This is the power slider, so actually it's a slider design. You just flip it over here, and as you can see, there's a little LED behind that that tells you if the device is on or not. I can't really tell you anything else about the specs because they're not really finalized yet. I know that the 149 version is with 8 GB of onboard storage, and I think there's 1 GB of memory in there. All right, so this has been the Kobo Arc 7, coming out pretty soon for $149.